But that's really the big differences between a registered agent address and a virtual mailbox address. One is for legal mail and service and process mail related to your business only. That's your registered agent address. The other is your virtual mailbox address. That is an actual mailing address where you personally or your business can receive actual physical mail